Oil change life on a 2011 Jeep livery. La luz de la cambio de aceite en el 2011 Jeep Liberty reset it. You put the key on the on position. Pone la llave en la parte de encendido. Do not turn the engine off. And press the gas pedal 3 times for 10 seconds. 1, 2, 3. And leave it for a little bit. Lo dejas. Lo apagas. You turn it off. Then crank it back on. The only warning come right there is the tire low. El único warning que sale ahí es que la llanta está baja. Everything okay.